This is a rectifier using a full wave rectifier without using filters. I am showing the full wave rectifier. Let us check what is the value we will get and how the experiment will work out. This is AC source. In this AC source, we can apply 6 volts to 12 volts. And this is a ground. Now I am applying 6 volts to half a full wave rectifier. And this is ground, and I am applying to the ground. You can look over here. This is a ground, and I am applying to ground. And this is 6 volts. I am applying to 6 volts. This is half of this one. And now I will take the output over here. What is the output we have to get? We can check this by using multimeter. So let us check the value of output. What is the output value we will get by using multimeter? And we have to check the output value by using this multimeter, and I will connect to the output. The value have came 5.9. By happening a ripple, the value will be get decreases. And this is the input signal AC source. This is 12 volts, and I am applying. When I have applied, the output will be get 5 volts. 5.9, approximately 5.9 value. By this, we have to see the sine wave values. What will be the values get in CRO by using this? Now I will apply the pinch over here, and I will look the value. What value will be get to me? By this. Friends, by this I am applying to the first channel of my CRO. What is the output will be get? You can look over here the ripple factor, how the value will be getting, how the ripples are going over here. And by connecting the second channel, we can look the AC signal. This is the AC signal, and this is the DC signal, output signal. This is the AC signal which we have applied 12 volts. This is the wave how ripples are going on, and this is the DC ripples which is getting over here. Friends, we can ripple this ripple factors. We can neglect the value by using filters. We can neglect this ripple factor. And now I have using only without filter. Now that's why I have shown this one. And this is the rectifier using full wave rectifier without using filters. Thank you. Thank you once again. Please subscribe my channel and share my videos.